Good morning, one and all. I welcome you all in today's session. First of all, tell me, children, do you like to play games?
Yes.
It gives immense pleasure when we are playing some sports, some games. Fine. Many games are played all over India, like cricket, badminton, hockey, table tennis, football, and many more. So our today's lesson deals with the same. Before starting the lesson, I'm going to show you some images, two pictures, and you have to identify them, who they are. So, let's start. Tell me who he is. Yes, a very famous personality. Yes, one more image I have shown you. Guess who they are. One of them is Cristiano Ronaldo, a very famous name in the field of sports, that is football player. Cristiano Ronaldo. Another one is Lionel Messi. Many of you will be fans of all these players, both the players, because they are the best star players, I can say. One of them is from Argentina and another one is from Portuguese. They are the best players of football. So our lesson deals with the same, football. The title of our lesson is The Goal Not Scored by Manoj D. Thomas. Here, in this lesson, we'll discuss about two teams, the red team as well as the blue team. So, let's start. Before that, we'll meet the author of the lesson. The author of this lesson is Manoj T. Thomas. He is currently associate professor in the strategic management area at XLRI, Xavier Schools of Management. For the last 11 years, during his tenure at XLRI, he has been teaching courses on strategic management, resource-based study, corporate sustainability, international management, and entrepreneurship. Prior to XLRI, he has worked for nearly 8 years in research and consulting. His research interests are in the area of resource-based strategy and technology management, and he has several national and international publications in these areas. A civil engineer by training, who also has postgraduate qualifications in management, an MPhil in economics, and a doctorate in management. My God, so many degrees he is having. We should learn from him. So, let's start the lesson. Let's move towards the lesson. Manoj T. Thomas, a very famous personality, a very eminent writer. Yes, we'll know more about the characters of this lesson. Actually, as I told you, there are two teams, the blue team as well as the red team. Arif is a star player of the blue team. He's very empathetic and concerned for Praveen. He's very determined and hardworking. Very emotional person, I can say. He cares for his teammates, and that's the sportsmanship, what I think. We should be kind-hearted. Winning, it will go on, but still, we should show the sportsmanship by being kind-hearted. Another character in the story is Vikas, the captain of the blue team. He is a bit aggressive, and he shouted at Arif. So, for what reason he shouted at Arif? All these things we'll see in the lesson. Here, two more characters are there in this topic, and they are Santosh as well as Praveen. Santosh is the goalkeeper of blue team. He's also very much determined, but he defends Arif when the captain starts shouting on him. He supports Arif because he knew that winning is not important, but helping each other or learning the ethics, the values from the game, that is important. Showing sportsmanship, that is important. And here, Santosh defends Arif when the captain starts shouting at him. Another character in the story is Praveen, and he belongs to red team. He is the goalkeeper of the red team. So, how did this game starts? Why the red team, they play aggressively? Who is injured in the topic? How Arif helps the goalkeeper or the injured person, all these things another video. Till then, bye. Have a nice day.